Hey all, it's Sabs. I'm going to be showing you Ulgo Siegebreaker, which is an heroic world boss. It's level 35, it's got 455k health, and it basically describes itself as an Ulgo War Titan. It looks kind of cute if you ask me. It's got like a kind of crab walk and it seems to jitter from side to side. But anyway, let's see what happens when I throw a plasma grenade at it. Ooh, yeah. Oh, he doesn't like that, does he? He turns all red and mean like. I got one of them. Ah, wasn't taking that down, was I? Okay, now that's over. Yeah, I wasn't going to be taking that down. Look, my gear is all red trying to make this video. Anyway, thanks for watching. Oh, actually, did I show you? This is where it's actually located on Aldaraan. Just around here. You can, if you got a full screen, you'll be able to see its location. Thanks for watching, this is Sabs, bye bye.